Okay, to start the program, you select this program, EDSP530. Okay, this one actually is a main menu part. You can see over here, they have a mode and initialize and test and data. Okay, for mode actually to select the correct program to measure your sample. Because just now I mentioned that this one actually can measure a lot different kind of material. Mm-hmm. I can show you mode. They have a titanium, cobalt alloy, nickel cobalt, nickel base, low alloy steel. You need to choose the program. For stainless steel, normally we choose a high alloy steel under this group. Okay. So before measure, I need to do some initialize. I need to warm up. This one is the sewer. Okay. So this one actually is their detector. I need to cover this detector. Press initialize, and then you put the AG, the sewer sample. Then you press OK. So right now they start initialize. Okay, complete. It's a complete. Okay, so right now after initialize, you can start doing measurement. Okay, so measurement, just now I already select the high alloy steel. Okay, and then before measure, you also need to do some setting like after measure, you want to show what grade is it or not. I can show you the grade. So you need to press this button, system, they have a specification analysis. So let's say this stainless steel is a 304. It will show at the bottom, will show grade 304. So you need to press this one, select. Okay. So right now I measure this sample. Just cover it. Must be a cover it, no gap. Okay. Mm-hmm. You just cover it. Then you select high alloy steel. Then you push, press the button, test. Okay, normally we suggest using 30 seconds. Okay, this one actually is for quick check. But if let's say you need a higher accuracy, you need to change to 60 seconds. But 30 seconds actually is enough for you to differentiate 304, 316, 317. No problem. Okay, so already start, you can see they have a red button alert. This one is mean that right now X-ray is on. X-ray is on. Okay. Then you can see from this pocket PC, their time actually is counting down. Okay. So every 10 seconds, he will update the composition percentage. All this this number actually represent the percentage. Okay, done. From here, you can see button complete. SS316 or 317. Okay, my customer sample actually is SUS316. This one is a stainless steel grade 316. You can see the nickel content actually is 11.76, and then chromium 16.559. Chromium. Okay. Actually, chromium actually is the element to for stainless steel to corrosion resistant. So they have other composition also, moly, copper. But Fe actually is a higher percentage. Mm-hmm. Okay, very simple, right?
Yes.
For more information, you can visit us at www.obsnap.com or email us at sales@obsnap.com.